Maybe you're not okay. Ah, oh, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aaron. It's Aaron. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped just when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and your mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother.
Oh.
Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Really, you will? In that case.
I'll see myself at thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know?
You've got the eyes on taste.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guessed. From the soldier. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you a lot.
A lot, huh? One day I'll do it.
Huh.
Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You hurt the lady.
Quick.
You better. Really? Since when? I don't think that counts then.
Hey, a little help in your guys?
I'm damn good at it!
Pay attention.
Really?
Whatever.
It's a hit!
Which way to be, bodyguard? I'm right here.
Come on.
Come on, tough guy.
Come here, sister.
I'm coming for you.
Feeling all right there, weird bodyguard?
Brace yourself. Steady.
Tell me how you have fun.
Oh, that's just great!
I'm coming for ya!
Oh, that's just fucking great!
Stick around a bit. Really? You will?
In that case...
Huh?
I'll see myself. Thanks.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier.
Pretty cool, huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know?
You've got the eyes on this.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from my staff, right?
I guess.
From the sword.
Just do this for me, okay?
Fine.
But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh?
One day I'll do it.
Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, you're just trying to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You hurt the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Yeah. Fine.
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard it.
That's it.
Soldier boy!
Great.
There we go!
What do they want?
Nowhere to go but up.
It's not letting me access that area. What are we supposed to do?
Could drop that.
Okay.
What's the hold? I can't get to her.
I did fucking
run.
Hey,
stop that. Over there.
Oh, right there, right there. I see. I'm fine! I don't know, man!
You're out of time! You're dead!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
Come on. Boots.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue? But sir,
partner's got it, and we are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Nothing's cool about that, lady.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they?
I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops. See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk with you?
Dunno. Hey! Don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations. With extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I'd be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? No.
I do remind myself.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time.
Give me a moment.